Thank you so much, everybody. Very great night. We're very excited to be here.
Yeah. It's Friday, man.
All right, Alan.
It's Friday.
You've been enjoying yourself so far. That could possibly make the night go any better at all, probably.
Oh,
yeah. Awesome. The entire night. And why don't we sing a few more? Are you in the mood?
Yeah.
Really, really need to sing it together. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, in the Friday night, find a play.
Yeah.
I think that'd be good. Like, you know, we could just casually together sing a few songs.
Yeah.
And I think we'd enjoy it.
Let's do it.
It'd be great if we had a friend that did join us.
Oh my God!
I've just come from work. Sorry about the tracksuit. When Alan asked me, I said, yeah, cool, I'll try and get there, man. I'll see if I rap on time, you know. And just as I was about to get in this car, I said to Alan, man, I came to work in a tracksuit. That's all I got. So he said that everybody here would like hip hop and then you'd understand. So I reckon probably for a start you have to turn that bit up because I'm deaf as a post.
It's gonna come out in a sec, it's gonna be fantastic.
Yeah, any moment. I'm just bullshitting until I can actually hear my voice, if that's right. So I was thinking that probably the most fun thing for us to do would be a song that we've never done before. Because if it's really shit, then you're going to appreciate what comes up.
There you are.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay, song we've never done before.
Song we've never done before.
Here we go. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. And I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I washed my face, combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the dead. Well, I'd smoked my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. And I lit my first and watched the smoke hit, pressing at a can that he'd been kicking. And I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to somewhere that I had lost somewhere along the way. Sidewalk, wishing Lord that I was stoned.
Legally in Canada now, I
heard. As there's something in Sunday makes a body feel alone. There is nothing short of dying
wholesome as the sound. All the sleeping city sidewalks. Sunday morning coming down. With a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school to listen to the song that they were singing. And I headed back for home and somewhere far away. A lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. There's something every Sunday makes your body feel alone. There is nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning, come down.
I think it was 2006. It was 2006, we were talking about that song, and I brought it up because we were doing a gig, and I knew we had a special guest that night, and we were halfway through the gig, we were in Coffs Harbour.
Yeah.
We were halfway through the gig, and I said, we got a special guest. And I was like, oh God, I wonder who this is. And ladies and gentlemen, Chris Christopherson. And Christopherson comes on the stage, and he walks straight across to Alan. And he goes, Alan, Russell tells me you're the leader of the band.
I was like, Mr. Christopherson? I suppose, yeah, okay.
He goes, Alan, what key is me and Bobby Vicky?
True story. Anyway,
I said, you do it in C sharp, sir. And he looked at me kind of scared. He said, not the way Janice does it. And I was like, no, the way you do it is in C sharp. He goes like, is that where you put a cable on the first fret and play C? I was like, yes, sir. And he said, and then he looked at me and he said, Chris friggin' Christopherson says, I met 40 seconds, says, okay, me and Bobby McGee and C sharp, Alan, do you mind counting in the band?
Okay.
Me and Bobby McGee, for the love of Jesus, and C sharp. It was fantastic. How are you enjoying your stay in the greater New York area?
Well, actually, I'm living in Long Island again.
Yeah!
I lived here in pre-biblical times when I was Noah for a short amount. Then there was a flood and all these complications happened. But yeah, so I'm back on Long Island with my people.
Yes!
So, you know, through all of Alan's sets, all the different songs, I bet Testify was your favourite, wasn't it?
Yeah! Oh, yeah.
I don't know why I thought that.
Russell wrote up a good press. You're here in New York City?
Yeah, I'm here till May. May, yeah. Yeah, no. It's summer in Australia. It's not a good place to be here rather than there. But I'm
I'm doing a thing at the moment. I don't know if my face looks really fucked up, but probably does. But I'm wearing like 20 pounds of silicone prosthetics on my face at the moment to play Roger Ailes. And I have this big sort of, believe it or not, I've actually got me a stomach piece as well. I put the effort in for the
Me too.
Anyway, it's just very weird. I call it face jail. I go to work in the morning, I spend 5 hours in the chair, they glue the shit to my face, and then I'm in face jail for about 12 or 14 hours.
Beautiful.
Anyway, speaking of jails. I hear that train to come.
Yeah.
The train around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine, baby, since I've been away. Oh, well, I'm stuck in Folsom prison. Time is dragging on. I hear that train a rolling, way down to San Antonio.
My blues, oh.